Hi, I'm Eric Butterfield with PC World. I've got a brand new iPhone here in my hands. It looks shiny and new and works wonderfully now, but what we want to know is what it might look like and how well it might work after a few months of use and possibly abuse. So we came up with a few tests for it. And for starters, we're going to see how scratch resistant the screen is. So we've got some keys here. Just going to drop them in a bag like this and oops, see what happens. So we're just going to give this a few shakes in the bag with the keys to simulate it being in your pocket. It's holding up pretty well. I think we might actually have to apply a little pressure. You want to inspect? I don't really see a scratch on there. So we've given the iPhone about 30 to 40 shakes in the bag, and so far the screen has held up well. No noticeable scratches, but so we're just going to give it a little pressure. What might happen if you had it in your pocket along with your keys and you rubbed up against the table or something? Let's see what happens. Still looks pretty good. No scratches. Well, so far so good. Shaking and rubbing the keys against it didn't produce any scratches, so we're going to really give it the litmus test here. Let's see how well it does. Hey, that's pretty darn impressive. That's one hell of a resilient screen they got on there. Look at that. Still shiny. No scratches. So our brand new iPhone survived our scratch test with no scratches on its screen. Still nice and clean. But I have to warn you, what I'm going to do next may make you cry. Yeah. Still working. So our brand new iPhone has survived the scratch test and the drop test on a carpet. So now I'm just going to drop it on the linoleum floor. Well, still working. Guess we're going to have to up the ante a little bit and find out what would happen if you dropped it outside on the cement sidewalk. So the iPhone survived our drop onto the kitchen floor, but now we want to know what's going to happen if you're talking on your phone and it slips out of your hand and you drop it on the sidewalk. Darn thing's still working. Still working. Thus far, the only damage we've been able to do to it is just some scuffs right here from dropping it on the concrete. So in summary, the iPhone stood up very well to our ruggedized testing, survived all the drops, no scratches on the screen, just a little slight damage on the metal edge. So if you buy one of these things, you won't have to coddle it like it's a baby. I'm Eric Butterfield for PC World. Thanks for watching.